The subject for today's lesson is the network elements that are required for handling mobile originated call in MVNO. Traditionally, the mobile network did not have anything special for mobile originated call. That is, if the subscriber is somewhere here, registered to a visited network, we have the A party. Then a call that goes from A party to B party would not go to the home network, but will be routed directly to PSTN. And from here we'll go to the B party, whatever type it is. However, this has some disadvantages. First is that the home network does not have control over the call. So in case it's a prepaid subscriber, it cannot be terminated at the required time. And the second, there are no possible call manipulations for the subscriber's call. So no special features or other things. Also, the cost is very hard to control because it's between the visitor network, it can be anything, to the target network. So there are some other solutions which are especially of importance for the MVNO. So we have here the MVNO, which has the HLR, HSS, that would provision some extra information in the visitor network during the registration. That indicates to the visitor network that whenever a call is made, to make a camel request to something called the service control function. This service control function performs third-party call control over the call, so it can maintain control over the call and disconnect it when required. Another thing that's very usually implemented in the MVNO arrangement is to divert the call actually from here to a mobile originated gateway. So the call being in the home network, then it can be handled in wherever way the MVNO thinks it's better for the subscriber, and also it can go through the B party on a route that has a lower price than what the visitor network would have. For doing so, here the call is rewritten, here the call is from A to B, and here the call is from A to a home network number. And then the call goes back to the B party normally. So there is a correlation here so that the mobile originated gateway will know which number corresponds with which. So it has the association between the temporary home routing number and the B party number. This is the all things that's special for mobile originated calls. And this arrangement is very often used, especially to provide cheaper routes. Thank you.